Los Angeles, everybody want to be star. You have to be the best and never give up.
When I get up on stage in front of people, all I can think about is, what if they laugh at me? You, man, you're fearless. I want to feel that too.
I don't care. I'll do it.
You and me, we both have this dream.
Yeah, I guess we do.
And we'll be famous. We'll show them. Watch out, here we go.
One of my favorite films of the year is based on one of the worst films ever made.
Not in a million years.
But after that, this town, Greg, they don't want me.
Wish we could just make our own movie.
A great idea.
The Disaster Artist is a surprisingly touching and hilarious film about the true story of the making of The Room. Here's a little backstory. Tommy Wiseau and his best friend Greg Sestero could not make it in Hollywood. So through Tommy's mysterious funds, they are able to make The Room. If you haven't seen this movie yet, please do. It will make you appreciate The Disaster Artist so much more. In 2003, The Room was a poorly made flop. But today, it's a cult classic that sells out midnight screenings every month. James Franco pulled together an all-star cast, including his brother Dave Franco, Seth Rogen, Zac Efron, and Josh Hutcherson, to create the film that's already generating Oscar buzz, along with its Golden Globes and SAG nominations. But it's Franco that shines in his best performance yet, as he fully immerses himself into the extremely odd, yet sensitive Tommy Wiseau. The Disaster Artist provides plenty of laughs, but underneath the comedy, there is an endearing story about a passionate guy who persistently goes after his dreams of becoming a real Hollywood star. The Disaster Artist is a must-see during this award season.
Nobody respect my vision!
You are a villain!
I do this whole movie for you, Greg! You are tearing me apart, Lisa!
Cut.
Why you cut, Sandy? This is great. This is real acting.
If you're gonna writhe around with the dress, maybe do it before you shoot yourself in the head and blow your brains out.
I disagree.
You're really gonna make this thing?
We are going to die together.
Continuing with the theme of true stories about chasing dreams, The Greatest Showman follows the life of P.T. Barnum, who came from nothing and grew to be a worldwide sensation. Sometimes you just want to see a film for pure entertainment purposes, regardless of its generic storyline. Well, The Greatest Showman hooks you in from the start with its spectacular opening number. From there, get ready for laughter, tears, show-stopping acts, and a toe-tapping original soundtrack.
Girls, I think I've had an idea.
Hugh Jackman stars as Barnum, a man who gathers every unique individual in town to show off for his circus acts. He recruits Philip Carlyle, played by Zac Efron, as a business partner, and from there, his shows become a hit. Only problem is, some of the other locals aren't fans of the so-called freaks performing in Barnum's shows. They also don't care for Carlyle's relationship with trapeze artist Anne, played by Zendaya. The Greatest Showman goes beyond Barnum's thirst for success. It also touches on the relevant topics of treating everyone like equals, interracial relationships, and embracing your individuality and who you are. The entire cast does a fantastic job. Efron and Zendaya's chemistry leaps off the screen. These characters and the music will absolutely move you. Impossible comes true, it's taking over you.
Does it bother you that everything you're selling is fake?
Benj Pasek and Justin Paul, the lyricists of La La Land, have written 11 new songs for this film, which are enhanced by the inspiring story and astounding visuals that go along with the music. The Greatest Showman is an outstanding musical treat you don't want to miss.
But you put us in the spotlight. You gave us a real family.
Have you no shame?
Father, the world is changing.
Never made a difference by being like everyone else.
And finally, as you all may know, Star Wars The Last Jedi has hit theaters. And yes, it's great. I leave you with a quick preview of the film and highly recommend you catch this one on the big screen. For About Town, this is Susan Kamyab.
Breathe.
reach out. What do you see?
Light. Darkness. A balance.
Truth. It's time for the Jedi